traveled this whole country from Winnipeg to Nome, and I haven't found a city yet I'd like to call my home. From the wheat fields of Saskatchewan to busy Montreal, and the riches of Ontario don't turn me on at all. Take me back to Newfoundland on three squares a day, where the pitcher plant is blooming in the merry month of May. Hydro lakes to form nature's treasure chest. Plant my bones in Newfoundland, it's the only place I'll rest. St. Catherine Street's too busy, Yonge Street gave me galls. Portage, Maine is once again too windy in the fall. If it's peace of mind you're looking for, leave your cities grand. Take a plane, a boat, or train and head for Newfoundland. Take me back to Newfoundland on three squares a day, where the pitcher plant is blooming in the merry month of May. Where the forest hydro lakes to form nature's treasure chest. Plant my bones in Newfoundland, it's the only place I'll rest. Skyscrapers and subways, wheat fields with the grain. Paychecks there are bigger than I'll ever see again. They sold at our old passenger train, but it didn't sell the track. So I see you all in Newfoundland when we get the bullet back. Take me back to Newfoundland on three squares a day, where the pitcher plant is blooming in the merry month of May. Lakes to form nature's treasure chest. Plant my bones in Newfoundland, it's the only place I'll rest.